idea of looking though at pottery is that the wine or the liquid gets absorbed into the pottery. Take out the ancient organics by using solvents like methanol and chloroform and getting them out of the ancient pottery, and then we do analyses of that using all different kinds of techniques.